Hey girls, it's Monday. All right, so today is November 21st. And I know that you all know what that means. That's right. Today is Castle Monday. Killshot premieres tonight. I know that's what you were all thinking when I started this video. Obviously. I feel like there was something else I was supposed to talk about today. It's like really escaping me. Like, there was something like really important that was happening today. How I Met Your Mother's on, but that's not it either. Like, there's nothing going on with Twitter. There's nothing going on with Tumblr. There's no like riots in the street today. Like, I don't know. It was like. Important. Guys, I'm really sorry. I never really space out like this, but like I really don't know what's going on today. A couple of people sent me some videos to like to splice together, so maybe they know. I'll put them in. I'll throw them in. Maybe they know what's going on. Whatever it is, I hope they figure it out. Hope it comes to me. It'll come to me eventually. It will. I promise.
Happy birthday, Carmen.
Happy birthday, Carmen.
Carmen, you get ready for it. You're alive. And you've been alive for several years now. And you were born several years ago today. And that's exciting because you're in the world now. And you're an awesome person. And that's exciting because I like you and you're awesome. And if you weren't around, YouTube would be significantly less awesome. Well, probably not YouTube on a whole. My YouTube on a whole. And I'm sure everyone else who is talking in this video right now, not like right now because I'm talking right now, but I mean like later, like before me and after me, whoever I'm sandwiched between, pretty sure their YouTube experience would not be as wonderful if you were not born today, years ago. I'm eloquent. But yes, it is not about me being eloquent today. Today is about you and your awesome. So have an awesome day. That's you tweeting right now. How awesome is that? You can't see where it says Uber Run, but I swear, I really do, that was you tweeting in this video. So, on that note, have a great day, and I love you, and everyone else loves you, and eat some cake, or whatever you eat on this day.
I hope your day has been amazing. I hope you had a really fun time at your family birthday party on Saturday, and that you had a whole bunch of fun yesterday at your grandmother's Thanksgiving. Just have a great day, and we'll see you on Friday. Yay for birthdays!
I hope you're having an awesome day. I wish you an amazing birthday. I hope you get a lot of beautiful presents. I hope you get to eat cake or your favorite food, and I just wanted to tell you that I'm really, really happy that I got to know you. You are an amazing person. You are funny and intelligent, and I just love you, Carmen. I love you, and I wish you a happy birthday, and I will see you on Friday. Bye!
Hey Carmen, happy birthday! I love your face, and I hope you have a fantastic birthday. I hope it's awesome and amazing beyond all of your wildest dreams.
Oh my goodness, I forgot about Carmen's birthday. I had a message from the Pants Girls, but wait a minute. I could be E in the Pants Girls, even though I'm not wearing pants, but I could be a pantsless person wearing pants because I'm a British person who wears pants. That doesn't make any sense, but I'm gonna go with it anyway. Something about Carmen. Yes, it's her birthday. Is it? Maybe. What's the date? I don't know. What is it? It could be October. No. It could be October. It could be November. November. Yes, it's November. No, November 21st. Yes. We are on a roll. Carmen. Something about early, baby holiday. Thanksgiving. No, it's not Thanksgiving. Could be Thanksgiving. She likes turkey, but she couldn't necessarily have turkey. It could be something to do with Japanese and no, it's not that. Hands. It's something important. What is it? It could be something to do with gas. Yes, it could be gas. Carmen likes gas, does she? Letters! I was supposed to send her a letter. No, I sent her a letter, but I could have sent her the right letter. No, it couldn't be the right letter. I think it was a letter I sent her, but it couldn't have been the right letter. She was a number, no. No, we went back to numbers. We had the 21st, and she could be number 6. No, 13. 6-13. How can you divide 6 with 13? I don't have math skills, I don't know. It's something more important than that. It's YouTube. Yes, YouTube. YouTube. Carmen likes YouTube. She's on YouTube and she features in YouTube in the pants. We'll come back to the pants now. We've already had the pants. We had the girls. And even though there's a boy with the girls and the boys with the girls and the boys with. Carmen. She had Metroid. No, the Metroid was last month. Metroid. Metroid Prime. No, that happens to me anyone. Other end. That's out. Legend of Zelda! No, it was the Legend of Zelda. Yes, blatantly, it has to be the Legend of Zelda, because Carmen likes the Legend of Zelda, and without the Legend of Zelda, there is no Carmen. Is Carmen Zelda? That could make sense. What is Carmen? What is it about 25 years? Because Carmen's not 25 years. No! Of course, it's Carmen's birthday. Carmen, you fantastic individual. It is your birthday. May it be one glorious birthday that is absolutely fantastic, that was filled up and stuffed up with the turkey that you had from last night made by granny. Not my granny, possibly your granny. I don't know. It could be one granny or another. We could be related. I don't know. It could be crazy. Yes, but Carmen, may it be a fantastic birthday because you are the most wonderfulest person that I've ever met. We've had many awesome adventures in the past year, even though I haven't known you as long as a year, but it doesn't matter here because the year of your birth isn't the important thing, even though there's been about 24 of them, maybe 25, maybe 30, but we're not going to get around to that. But yes, have a fantastic birthday, Carmen, because you are just brilliant. Simply put, may it be one fantastic birthday that's full of nothing but happy memories. May you enjoy it to the max. I love you lots and lots and lots, like a Time Lord with two hearts, but not as much as the Metroid loves you, because otherwise, you know, it makes the wedding thing awkward and everything. But Carmen, it is your birthday. May it be glorious.
Happy birthday, Carmen. Oh, hope you had a great day. Kat, I will see you tomorrow. Back all through the daylight.